The ocean is the greatest gift we have. Not for us to own, but to observe and learn from. The adventure and beauty does not diminish with depth, it expands. It's amazing the things you see down there. People often ask me why I do what I do. Is it about the equipment? Is it about chasing depth? It's not really about that. There's a lot of preparation involved. There's checking and double checking everything. It takes a certain clarity of mind. It's more of a personal journey. It's about the adventure. It's about that sense of exploration, going out and searching for something new. The ocean's the source of all life, and it's had a lot longer time than anything you'll find on land to evolve and the breathtaking wonder that we seek and explore. It's a special moment before a dive. We always take some time to just sit there, think through the plan, visualizing what you're gonna do. And then it all changes as soon as you hit the water. You enter a different state of mind. You calm down. It's almost like a stage of meditation. And that little spark comes, that feeling that, you know, maybe on this dive, I'm gonna find something I've never seen before. There's something amazing about flying over a reef that you don't know if anybody's ever seen. You never know what's around the next corner. In the end, that's what it's about. It's all about the exploration. I have a passion for exploring deep walls and reefs, and I can't ever imagine that ending. The ocean feels like an endless world to explore. There's so much out there to be found, but we know it's under great threat. It's hard to imagine that we may lose so many of the ocean's treasures before we even learn of their existence. It's about uncovering the unknown and exploring the deep. Every experience down there is amazing.